Bill Maher closed his show Friday night by addressing his dear friend Roseanne Barr regarding her support from Donald Trump. Maher began his open letter by congratulating her on a big fat hit that's going in the Roseanne reboot and expressed gratitude for appearing on his minusculous ratings Comedy Central show, politically incorrect when she was a big star, and even gave him a guest star appearance on her show. "But now it's 2018 and we have to talk about Trump," Maher told Barr. Cause, like it or not, you're now the face of the Trump supporter because you really do speak for a certain kind of America who votes they're being screwed by someone. They just don't know who. But here's what you're missing about Trump. When he says he's looking out for a little guy, he's talking about his dick. "You're a socialist," Maher shouted. "You've been one for 30 years. You all had my ideas are based in socialism. How does that interest with Trump? All his ideas are based on national socialism. I'm kidding. He doesn't have any ideas." He then read a remark she made about having a maximum wage of $100 million and that those who can't live off that, they should be beheaded. "So here's the deal. I get that you were mad as hell and wanted to throw a monkey wrench into the whole works, and I didn't judge that. But if in the next 6 months you don't see Trump's magic starting to work for you, if you're still trading pills and driving Uber, wouldn't the more realistic plotline for season 2 be your disillusionment with Trump?" Maher asked.